sense. Now let's head on over to our Adoption Ever After bungalow. Not just because, but because I hear that there's a really cute puppy in the house.
Debbie, I have to second everything that everybody said about you. You are amazing. You are beautiful inside and out. You are a mentor, and you are the most supportive woman I know. So thank you, so much. Happy, happy birthday. Many blessings this year.
Thanks,
and
Larissa.
Ginger wants to say the same thing and give you a kiss when she sees you. And let me tell everybody about this gorgeous puppy named Ginger. You can see why. Look at her beautiful coloring. She's a shepherd boxer mix. She's 5 months old. She's just a baby. She's going to be somewhat of a big girl, probably 50 to 60 pounds. She's with a rescue in Southern California called Pet Orphans of Southern California. She was dropped off at their rescue with her brother, who got a home really quickly. And now Ginger is waiting for her moment to shine. She is so sweet. She will need some training because she's still a puppy. She's really good with other dogs. And I was trying to think who she'd be at your family gathering, and I've discovered she would be like the kid next door that gets major FOMO and needs to be involved in everything and comes and crashes everybody else's holiday party because she wants to be the center of attention and in the middle of everything. She is so sweet. And again, I want to mention that the rescue she's with, Pet Orphans of Southern California, is doing an amazing thing for the holidays. It's called Home for the Holidays. They are asking everybody that if you can foster even for 3 days over the holidays, they would love your help. They'd love to get their 25 animals into homes for 3 days so that they can socialize, they can be in a home environment, and it also gives the rescuers a few days to be with their family and enjoy the holidays, because as I've said before, there is no rest in rescue. So please go online to petorphans.org for more information on this baby and their Home for the Holidays foster program. And you can always find wonderful dogs and cats just like Ginger waiting for you at a rescue, no matter where you live or shelter. So please find one and find your Adoption Ever After. Where'd you go? Come back.
Thank you, Larissa. Ginger needs a forever home for sure.
Beautiful.